Okay. Uh-huh. Great. Great. Oh, I like that. That's great. Wonderful. Now turn away from me. That's it. Corral's gonna love this stuff. See you later, Lana. Don't you ever knock before you enter a room?
Not particularly. I was hoping to catch you at a better time, preferably between costume changes. But this will do.
I see. I suppose you can just march right in anywhere you want to.
Not unless someone challenges me. Then the game gets more interesting.
And you don't expect me to challenge you?
After what I saw tonight, I'd expect just about anything from you.
Look, mister, what's gotten into you? If you're a fan and you want to leave flowers, they're usually left in the hall on the other side of the door. If you're here for something else, sorry, but I don't date customers.
I bet you don't. How much you get off on?
What?
Or let me rephrase that. Where is it?
I'm going to call Corral.
Wouldn't do any good. I can see why he had reason to like you. But he and I go back a longer way. Now, I asked you a question, and you didn't answer me. I said, where is it?
Where's what?
The wallet you lifted from that uniformed clown. Captain, I think it was. But then, I'm not an authority on Arachnon rank insignia.
I don't know what you're talking about.
You're good. You're awfully good. But you can't fool someone at his own game. And I've been playing it too long for you to play with me, sister.
You're awfully sure of yourself, aren't you?
It comes from being undefeated.
So, no one has ever beaten you. Well, don't rest on your laurels. Someday, somebody might come along and do just that.
Uh-uh. Nice girls shouldn't play with sharp things. They might cut themselves. Someday, somebody might come along and beat me. But today is not the day. This looks like standard Arachnon issue. Another souvenir?
You know, mister, you're starting to get very annoying.
I usually have that effect on people. Most of the time, I can't say I really blame them. Anyway, the few friends I have call me Mike.
That's comforting to know.
Now, are you going to tell me? Or do I have to go looking for it myself?
You would too, wouldn't you?
Shouldn't take too long. That outfit can't hide much.
What if I did take it? What are you going to do about it?
Nothing. If you compensate me for my trouble in following you down here.
And if I don't?
Then I think we'll have to go back upstairs and tell that captain what you did, that you're sorry, and that you promise not to do it again.
And if I just tell you to get lost?
You'll have to get rid of me then. That's not easy.
No, probably not.
I think I'll just go upstairs and give it back, like you said.
Be my guest. Then I'd be out of an easy score, and you'd be out of your life, if I know the arachnons. You're a tough cookie, but I doubt they'd be impressed.
Oh, you caught it. I was aiming for your head.
Not bad. You do nice work, kid. Sorry about all this, but, times are tough.
A true gentleman.
I wouldn't put that there if I were you. You really don't need it.
Now will you leave?
Oh no. The least I can do, as a gentleman, is buy you a drink. With this.
I'll make sure to enjoy it then. After all, I'm paying for it.